As he gears up to create this brand new creature, triggering it from a point of singularity and zero-scented vacuum out into one-scented being and presence, Jaymi feels as if he's installing himself behind a complex bank of electronic controls comprising dozens of dials, switches, buttons, parallel rows of faders, and small red or green lights set into matte or shiny surfaces of black metal and plastic. These imaginary decks, looming up before him on the terrace, are way bigger and more powerful than just the laptop computer sitting in front of him running games programming software. That well-worn little keyboard is merely plugged into an extension lead coiling into the house behind him, whereas these darker amber controls feel as if they are plugged into the unfathomable voltage of the expanse of Los Angeles ahead, spreading its electrical vastness in grid lines of yellow and white through the night to the haze of the far horizon. As he watches, the shadowy controls seem to hang in semi-transparent array over the lower third of the cityscape, while this new beast's first sparks of independent being and volition appear in the grain of the upper two-thirds. The elements of him flicker up, each new one joining those that came before, easing into its appointed position of harmony or disruption, until an interlocking array of amber code leaps in vaunting stabs of light and sound, coalescing into an ever-enriching symphonic machinery.